I am a developmental behavioral pediatrician. And when people ask me what I do, I say I take care of children, adolescents, and young adults who have developmental disabilities and behavior problems so they can become active and contributing members of society. My name is Dr. Adiaha Spinks-Franklin. I am from Texas Children's Hospital, Baylor College of Medicine, and I am DBP.